Miku, you have probably better camera.
I think so too. Yeah. We'll stare for a while.
I know. Just stare off in the distance.
This is totally candid.
So what are you guys' favorite color?
I really like bright light green.
Green.
Yeah,
green.
Maroon's probably one of my favorite colors.
Can't ever go wrong with that.
Green.
What shade of red?
I like the
ranch
red.
Dressing one.
It's a cost for my finding of CDK and...
Let me just take my hour.
Thank God that drunk girl's gone.
Oh, I thought you were talking about me.
Yeah, thank God that drunk girl Kara's gone.
I couldn't figure out.
I know we're in here.
You're
like
that. This bed's so comfy.
Always. Yeah, we're in here looking for Twister. The girl comes in and she's okay.
Who's the cool guy that likes Twister?
She's okay.
We know she's okay.
Yeah.
You're trying to admire the Michael Jordan.
And then I found my name in the graduation pamphlet.
Yeah,
you're
trying to admire the
Because you gotta be aware of Jason Weed and Oleander.
There's a Hindu goddess that's depicted smoking hashish and eating datura. Or I don't know if she's eating or smoking datura. Hashish is pot.
Yeah. You're
that's
so smart.
Cool.
So
no,
smart.
Not smart, but that's just cool.
You're just very good at remembering.
God, he's so smart.
He's so smart.
I don't know if that's a black eyed piece.
Play today's hits.
Play boom, boom, boom.
Yeah,
boom, boom, pow.
There's a song called Boom, Boom, Out of the Lights.
Cheers. Cheers.
Is it black eyed piece?
Cheers.
Cheers.
I swear to Christ.
That's a huge flex.
Yeah.
So it's like she started a war. No clue what she's begun.
I didn't know if she's sister and then I looked her up and I remember seeing her in school and like trippy shit. And she used to walk down the hall with her shit all the time with her boyfriend. And like that was that couple that like I seem to remember always walking down the hall and it's really weird.
What? Bizarre. It's crazy to think that she went to a drug shoot. I used to use her number to buy like smoothies and stuff at the snack bar. And then she would come over to me all mad as hell. Like, I have no money to buy lunch now. I'll bring home. So you use my number to buy smoothies.
Like, yeah, come on. You win some, you lose some.
Yeah, come on.
Did your dad already get it?
Yeah, he got it. Well, he showed it to me, and we didn't even know what to do with it, whether to keep it rolled up or to keep it in the sun. It smells like paint, but we don't know if it's acrylic or oil and how to deal with it. So,
jury and executioner all in one man.
No one's gonna fucking come on these steps.
No, like, guy might.
They can come, but like, it depends what kind of
come. No one's going on these steps.
That was the other thing. Every time I made a joke about come up there, I was like, is this one gonna land?